Hello, welcome to One Moment Wiser. This is Christy Bridges, and I missed you yesterday. I took the day off to enjoy Christmas with God and no commitments. But I am glad to be back with you. Let's continue reading Luke 2. At that time, there was a man in Jerusalem named Simeon. He was righteous and devout and was eagerly waiting for the Messiah to come and rescue Israel. The Holy Spirit was upon him and had revealed to him that he wouldn't die until he saw the Lord's Messiah. That day, the Spirit led him to the temple. So when Mary and Joseph came to present the baby Jesus to the Lord as the law required, Simeon was there. He took the child in his arms and praised God, saying, "Sovereign Lord, now let your servant die in peace. As you have promised, I have seen your salvation, which you prepared for all people. He's a light to reveal God to the nations, and he is the glory of your people Israel." Jesus' parents were amazed at what was being said about him. And then Simeon blessed them. He said to Mary, the baby's mother, "This child is destined to cause many in Israel to fall, and many others to rise. He has been sent as a sign from God, but many will oppose him. As a result, the deepest thoughts of many hearts will be revealed, and a sword will pierce your very soul." So he was letting Mary know that this wasn't cheesecake. This wasn't a balloon ride. Something serious was going on. But he was also confirming for them that what they'd heard from God really was from God. Because he himself had been waiting patiently for this moment for so long. So what do you need confirmed? What do you need to trust God that you really heard him for? Let him send you confirmation today and have patience. God bless you.